Hi, my name is Evaldas Pabrėža, and today we are going to show you a large variety of MatchBox laser accessories, which make life easier both for scientists and integrators. There are many ranges of CW lasers for spectroscopy applications. Historically, several form factors were established in the market, and all the laser manufacturers were trying to follow these form factor and control interface specularities. Nevertheless, choosing and adapting a range of CW lasers is always a challenge. For example, some manufacturers offer non-common supply voltages, like 6.5 volts, or even different supply voltages for different wavelengths within the same series. Also, quite often, lasers are offered with bulky and excessive heat sinks, multiple interconnect cables, making both installation and shipping complicated. With MatchBox, we have always sought for simplicity and ease of use. Virtually any other laser can be replaced with MatchBox. MatchBox is simply the smallest laser in the market. Let's take a look how we can do that using these accessories. All lasers in the MatchBox series share the same set of accessories, which are grouped into heat sinks, control interfaces, and power supplies. The laser itself comprises all necessary power electronics, Peltier cooling, optical power feedback, and microprocessor. The standard control interface is UART. UART is supported by most modern microprocessors. However, for ease of use, our customers receive a free of charge USB to UART converter, which also serves as a TTL modulation port and an interlock and a power supply port. Optionally, RS232 communication interface can be chosen. Lasers are all powered by 5-volt power supplies or batteries, regardless of wavelength or output power. Let's see how we can unpack and plug in the laser in less than a minute. Now the laser works at internally pre-stored parameters. For those who need control of the output power or check the laser status, laser control software can be downloaded from our website. Due to the fact that MatchBox is the most compact laser platform, our customers are able to use adapter plates to replace existing lasers into MatchBox without designing any additional mechanics. Also, these adapters serve well for heat dissipation from diode lasers. For applications where good heat dissipation is needed, we are providing air-cooled heat sinks or water-cooled adapter plates. Especially with the water-cooled adapter, one can further improve power and wavelength stability over our specified ratings. That's it for now. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and keep informed about latest product releases and updates. Thank you.